God, look at that. That's a crawfish. Look at it. That is a crawfish from Gino's party. Look at it. Did you see it, Carson?
Yeah. One for mine. And one for me. And you hold the car's net.
You want me to hold the net?
Yeah.
All yeah. Right. You got it.
And my truck can wait.
Okay.
He moves in the
different than the creek, okay?
I want the creek.
This water is not the same. That looks dirty, doesn't it? Pretty muddy, huh?
I want. Oh no!
Pretty gnarly stuff, eh?
I'm pouring them out.
I'm gonna walk over here and see what's going on the other side of the pond, okay?
Yeah.
You coming? You wanna feed the ducks? I didn't see any ducks, did you? Okay. Should we feed them your cookie? Or do you want it?
No.
Do you want it?
No.
Can you feed them?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. You can feed them our cookie. You can. You can. You hear that woodpecker?
Yeah, I did hear a woodpecker. Arena, look at all the tire tracks.
Mm-hmm. He's driving in the mud.
Whoa.
The great tire track.
He's mudding?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wee, wee, vroom, vroom, vroom.
Wee. Wheelie. Backflip. Just be careful, I see a lot of fishing wire. I think there might be hooks around here somewhere.
Yeah. what she said. Boom, boom, he yelled. Boom, boom, he yelled.
Boom, boom, he yelled. Boom, boom.
Did you hear that? I think I heard a duck.
More fish. Woo! Spiderweb. Do you see him? This is so cool. Hello, crawfish. How are you doing? See, he's got his pinchers out.
Yeah.
Hi there, crawfish.
Hi there, crawfish. He's moving.
He's really got his claws out now. He's upset. What do you think?
I don't know. I'm like,
I can't believe we just saw another crawfish. Oh, now he's really putting them up for me. He's putting them all up. He's like, you stay away, lady.
Stay away, crawfish.
Don't worry, crawfish. We're not going to hurt you. What do you think?
Good.
It's pretty neat, right?
He didn't run down to that creek.
Yeah. He was trying to get back to the creek, huh? Hi, little crawfish. See, he's got his little pinchers up. Just say something like, go to the creek, Mr. Crawfish. Go to the creek.
Go to the creek, Mr. Crawfish.
Go to the creek, Mr. Crawfish.
Wait, we're helping you. No, don't be scared.
Don't be scared, Mr. Crawfish. No need to put him up.
Go.
Be careful. See, he's backing up again. He's always got pincers out, right? He's got his pincers towards you all the time, right? That's his only defense, is to put his pincers towards you. Alright, Carson, he's about to cross the path now. You see him?
Let's go back up.
He's trying to get into the water.
Look at him. He's so cute. I can run over him. The ghost. The ghost. Let's get closer.
Go tell him to get in the water. Mr. Crawfish.
You can do it.
Uh-oh. We scared him. He's spooked. You're okay, Mr. Crawfish. You got this, buddy. You got this, buddy. Just go on, get... You're okay.
Okay. Go. He's almost getting in the air.
But he's not. He's just sitting there. He's mad. He's trying to pinch you. Oh, oh. Good job getting away real quick, Carson. Good job running away. All right, let's back up. We'll give him a chance to get in the water. He sure is cute, isn't he?
Yeah, he's coming.
You're so cute, little guy. All right, let's tell him to get in there. Go ahead. Get in the water. Get in the water.
He's trying to hold your snake.
This one looks delicious. Get in the water, mister.
He's trying to.
Go. Alright. That was fun. What did you think?
Good.
What did you think of the crawfish, Carson?
Good. That's why we don't get any fast over my stomach. I can't handle it.
You're doing a great job, love.
Amazing! Crawfish.
Let's go tell him.
Let's go see. I told him. He was.
Can I get thumbs up?
Can I get thumbs up?
You like this channel? Please subscribe to more channels. When you click this red big button, please subscribe to more channels. Please subscribe. Boy, you know, it's passing up to 4 a.m.